The clubhouse. Clubhouse. Here. It's the back of the clubhouse, where you can use all special functions and events. This is a newly developed subdivision with an existing house already. So you see, now we'll go to the property being for sale, 3 meters from the clubhouse. This is the perimeter fence, and the road leading to the property. As you notice, there are already beautiful houses. And owners are mostly professionals. And this is the property being sold. This is a vacant plot. At the left side, facing the property, is another vacant plot. And at the right side, again, another vacant plot. At the back of this vacant plot is a house being constructed. This is the property that is being sold. Boundary is the new street to the house at the back. This is the street view. From here you have from the property. You will have 6 lots from the corner. And 6. Very nice subdivision. So from here, up to the property being sold, vacant lot, you have 6 properties, and the 6th property is exactly the lot being sold. You have beautiful houses already constructed here. Although there are vacant flats with no, that's already sold. These lots are already sold, and soon houses will be constructed. There are beautiful houses here. See? So this is the main avenue. Other side of the property, the back of the property. The house has been constructed here. This is the back of the property, and on the other side is the vacant lot being sold. We are here at the main avenue, the main road. On the other side of this street is the property. We're going back to the main gate. So you can see houses is here. Equipments from the developer. You can see the clubhouse, the fountain, and on the left side is the street leading to the property. Now going out of the subdivision. So this is the street towards the property on that post. The first post you can see. Going out. Entrance gate. With 24 hours security guard. Yeah, thank you. Kita ka na. Ito yung bilisi na. This is bilisi na. We have three lots, three roads to lead you to highway. You have the road that my wife and the road at my left, but that this road is going to another subdivision, and this road at the center of the subdivision. So we're going to highway. What is good with this subdivision is it is a few meters from the highway, so noise pollution, smoke from transportation, vehicles will not affect the residents at Bellissima Subdivision. So you can see here at the right side along MacArthur Highway is the PTT gasoline station. At the left side, there is the Coca-Cola plant across the street, the highway. Here, there are transportations, jeepneys. Available for 24 hours. So across this highway is San Fernando plant of Coca-Cola. Then we have commercial establishments along this highway. We have canteen. There are offices here. Variety store, electrical appliances. And a few meters from adjacent to Bellissima is the Villa Purita. This is the oldest, one of the oldest subdivision in San Fernando. Here you have another commercial establishment. Take a ride going to San Fernando proper, downtown. Across this street, there are jeepneys going to Angeles City. So, take a ride to going to San Fernando, town proper. You see that is the Bellissima. You have here PTG. Subdivision, we have Mount Carmel. This is the school. We have banks. This is a private Mount Carmel Medical Center Hospital. It's another subdivision in Colby. Baka meron nga rin kuya. Malapit na. Division inside here. There is the Korean restaurant. Stop for a moment to pick up passengers. So this is another branch of Our Lady Fatima in Valenzuela, well known for its medical graduates. There is the DPWH. Here is the regional office of DPWH, and then on the back is the district office of DPWH. From the Bellissima subdivision going to San Fernando, you will encounter the Jumbo Agenda. This is the first mall from Bellissima. This is already located in Sindalan. We are now here in Sindalan. This is another booming commercial barangay in city of San Fernando. We have banks. The commercial district of Sindalan.